have news for you. We will all be winners at the singing of God Bless America. It will be sung today by Irish tenor Anthony Kearns, who joins Donna Hamilton now right outside of the cupola. Come on, Donna, get me some Danny.
Well, he has one of the most beautiful voices in the entire world, whether he's singing opera classics or the traditional music of your native Ireland. I guess you cannot be one of the Irish tenors without being Irish.
Correct and right, yes, and I'm proud Irishman I am too, and having a great day here today. What a wonderful day you have.
Isn't it gorgeous? And I understand that you were at Sagamore Farms last night as the guest of Under Armour.
Yes, I had the pleasure of singing last night at the party, and I tell you, they know how to party in style. I mean, no expense was spared. It was a wonderful night and makes for a wonderful day today. You have a great attendance, great weather.
It's perfect,
it's fabulous.
You have to tell me seriously, what does it look like inside Sagamore Farms? Because I've never been in the house. I'll bet it is amazing.
It is amazing. It's mind-boggling. I don't know where to start. I mean, it's groomed. Like the lawns is like somebody cut it with the scissors, you know?
I mean, believe they do
it's immaculate. Yeah. Oh, they probably do.
It's amazing. And I know that you are on tour always. Did you come here especially for this, though, this year?
Yes, via New York I came down here for this. And I'm a big horse enthusiast myself. I have a couple of brute
mares. Of course, you're Irish.
And yes, big time. And from the county of Wexford, we have some fine horse trainers. Jim Bulger, Aidan O'Brien, people will be familiar with them on the flat, you know.
Do you know, I love it the way you just say the county of Wexford. If we said the county of Baltimore, I think that would sound better. It just sounds
nice
better.
Ring to it, hasn't it?
Doesn't it?
Nice ring to it. The county of Wexford on the southeast coast of Ireland. Beautiful.
Yeah. And I understand that you actually were discovered at kind of Ireland's version of America's Got Talent, but you sang your audition over the phone.
I sang down the phone a couple of rounds, three auditions later, and I get to the final, which is 9 a.m. in the morning in Dublin, and I'm singing in the final for Ireland's Search for a Tenor. So that's how it began. You never know the opportunities around the corner.
Because you thought you were going to be in hotel management?
That's the path I had chosen, but I was always singing and enjoying it, and I wanted to see could I take it any further, and I just hit on the right competition, the right time. Unfortunately, there was no money in it, but hey.
But there was fame.
It opened the right doors and made the right contacts.
And you're going to be singing God Bless America in just a little while.
That's right, military salute. I believe there's stealth bombers and everything flying overhead. It's going to be a big affair. Hopefully
yes.
They won't fly over. They might let me finish the song before they take off, you know. We have to time it right.
I hope so, too. Okay, now you heard Jerry Sandusky. He loves Danny Boy. He wants to know, would you sing even just a tiny bit of it?
Put me on the
could
spot.
You? I know.
I'm not going to the bed, tell him. I'll do a quick line.
Okay, just a quick line.
Oh, Danny boy, the pipes are calling from glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone and all the flowers are dying. And you'll have to wait for the rest later on.
That is gorgeous. You really do have one of the most glorious voices in the world.
Thank you so much. That's very kind of you.
Anthony Kearns, thank you for joining us today and being here with us as our guest. And have fun at the Preakness. And welcome to Baltimore.
Thank you so much. I'm looking forward to it. Thank you all. Have a great day.
Back to you, Jerry. Are you happy now?
Spectacular. My day is complete. It doesn't get much better than that on Preakness Saturday in Baltimore.